mother in Arizona is demanding answers after someone destroyed the American flag that was hanging outside her home. Mary Eklund says she's had 16 family members serve in the military, and the disrespect to the flag has her fighting mad.
We need to stick up for what we believe in. He said, look what somebody did to the flag. And I just about went berserk.
Eklund says she plans to use what's left of that flag to make a quilt honoring those who served.